consists of 187 members dating from 1946 to 1996. A listing of the alumni band members of this premier edition is available at both gates. The head major ed is Mrs. Shirley Gilchrist Dudley from the class of 1953. And the most important person to refer is Bob from the class of 1946. Once again, this is from a 12th high school.
think it's a donut for sure.
Where's your mom at, Jamie? We're out there. We're out there.
Yeah, that's all you're thinking about. Oh, that's good.
George, I'm not going to stand. Let down there, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I may have your attention, please. Last week we suffered a... Ladies and gentlemen, this portion of tonight's halftime activity is being provided by the many members returning to their alma mater to make up the 1996 edition of the Wellston High School Alumni Marching Band. This year's band consists of 187 members, as being directed by former band director Shane Heisman. Returning for tonight's performance is former band director Sandra Noto. Let's stand, put our hands together. Ladies and gentlemen, the Wellston High School Alumni Marching Band under the direction of Dave Heitzman. special message and presentation. Dana Lillian, on behalf of all the members of this year's Alumni Marching Band, we would like to take this opportunity to pay tribute to your many years at Wellston High School and to express a special thank you for your dedication that you invested in the Wellston Marching Rockets. Hard work, determination, and dedication were always stressed to the utmost. These qualities were not only displayed by tonight's performance, but exemplified throughout the daily lives of all the alumni. You not only gave us the gift of music, but also something that will last a lifetime. Pride. Pride not only in our music, pride in not only our music, but pride in ourselves, in what we could do, and what we could become. You have touched our lives in a very, very special way for so many, many years. We hope you will cherish tonight's memories forever. At this time, we would like to present to you just a small circle of our love and our appreciation. This evening, and this evening of yours, that has been half as exciting as ours, and hope that it will stay with you for a lifetime. To coin a phrase from Mr. Bob Hope, thanks for the memories.